They've sold millions of albums, won a slew of industry awards, and are generally considered one of the best bands of their generation. But who knew Green Day could save lives? UK kid Corey George had been comatose for 2 weeks after being hit by a car in March 2005, when on a whim, his mom Tina queued up his favorite album, American Idiot. Incredibly, the 9-year-old started moving to the music, and 4 days later was healthy enough to leave intensive care.
Amazing stories. His parents played him the American Idiot album. All of a sudden, his fingers started moving, his toes started moving, he opened his eyes.
Green Day helped me, because when the music played, they woke me up.
You're pretty intense.
Yeah, hour of music.
I know.
Even better, after his miraculous recovery, Corey nailed a phone call and some gifts from his saviors.
We sent him some stuff and sent him best wishes.
And he said, give Corey my best, maybe gifts on the way. And they were really kind to me, so yeah.
Green Day spoke to this kid when nothing else could. So I think that's a great thing.